Good morning, River Kings hockey fans. From the Severe Weather Center, I'm News Channel 3's Todd Demers. I certainly hope that you're enjoying the game. I know it beats third period English, right? Have a great time today. After the game, expect some partly sunny skies, temperatures climbing to near 50 degrees, and keep the jackets handy. Later tonight, temperatures will be dropping to near freezing. Now, that's for daybreak tomorrow morning. Enjoy the game. Have a great afternoon.